What it do? It's your boy, it's your brother, it's your cousin, it's your nephew. BCP become a pro! And I'm back with another video, man. Okay, so this is gonna be the only beatboxing video that I'm gonna do today. We're gonna be looking at B-Art versus Footbox. This is the Florida Beatbox Battle 2020 semifinals number 4. I haven't seen any of them. I don't know, I don't know what to expect. And I honestly miss beatbox battles. I love the competitive nature of beatbox battles. I prefer watching the battles than shoutouts. That's how I feel, man. You know what I mean? I love when people are going at each other. It just brings that adrenaline and that intensity inside of me. So, yo, let's get into it, man. So if you are brand new to the channel, please be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe as well, too, and leave some comments. Talk to me. Let me know what else you want to see, okay? Without further ado, let's go. Hey. Boom. Let me fix my light. Hold on. Let me fix this shit, bro. All right, we good?
Okay. C'est Billard qui va commencer.
Les mains, s'il vous plaît. Et ça fait 3, 2, 1, beatbox!
Strobe flashlight, flash flares up. I follow every signal cause I care enough. Strobe flashlight, flash flares up. I follow every signal cause I care enough. Shine your light, shine your light. When you're out there on your own, shine your light. Shine your light,
shine your light.
When you're out there on your own, shine your light. Shine your light, shine your light. Can you plug the park? Can you plug the
park?
Can you plug the park? Can you plug the park? Shine your light, shine your light, shine your light. Shine your light.
Man, but you have the same sample pack since 2013.
Oh, let's call him out. Call him out. I like that. Let's go.
Hey. Yo, it's the Human Sound Lab. Hip hop, drum and bass, rap, trap. Brace your woo and brace your cap. Consider this, serve the food box clap. And the food box clap.
What you about to do? Come on, foot box, drop the beat already.
So as at home, what? Brace your ass and hold my trap.
Hey! I think Footbox won that one. He won that one round.
Max de bruit pour les deux, s'il vous plaît. Donc là, ça va être super important. Va falloir vous concentrer vraiment. Vraiment faire une différence entre celui que vous aimez le
This
plus
et
celui que vous aimez
battle.
Moins, entre guillemets, pour vraiment qu'on capte votre voix le plus clairement possible. On fait quand même du bruit pour les deux, mais on insiste vraiment bien sur celui qu'on préfère. C'est Billard qui a commencé Si vous pensez qu'il a été le meilleur, s'il vous plaît, faites plus de bruit à 3, 2,
1. I don't understand. They should have subtitles.
Et pour... Ah, pardon.
98-9. Si vous pensez au contraire que c'est Footbox D qui l'a emporté, faites plus de bruit à 3,
2,
1.
Oh, they're letting the crowds... Right, okay.
Ok, une voix pour Footbox D. Jury, s'il vous plaît. Range des portables et les mégots de cigarettes.
Oh, ça fait tomber un truc, Alexis.
Ok, Papouli. Les gars, attention, 3, 2, 1.
Jury.
Oh, tie game.
Là, 3, ok, 3 à 2. 3 à 2, c'est Footbox D
qui remporte.
That's right. Racial ass and homo. What?
It's too late. Footbox one. Yeah, man, Footbox, his sound quality delivered more than B-Arts in my you know, my eye of view, my point of view. I feel like Beatbox kind of messed up the tempo, the flow a little bit in his routine. But yeah, Footbox took the opportunity and delivered. I didn't like the fact that his build-up kind of took so long to finally, you know, finally get to that point to make the drop. It was a long build-up, I'm not gonna lie. And then once he did it, you know, he won my vote from that. So anyways, that's my judgment, that's my reaction, and that's just how I feel. Because you know what? It is what it is. It's your boy. Become a pro. If you enjoy the reaction, please hit that like and that subscribe button. Let's get this channel to 20K. We are on the way. We are so close. Thank you so much, man. And I'm out of there. I'm out. Peace.